I'm Mr. Freshner. I'm the band teacher here at St. Helens Middle School, and I'm here to talk to you about one of the coolest programs we have here in St. Helens, the band program. Now, today I'm going to share with you some ideas and reasons why I think you should be a part of our program and why you're going to love it. Now, first of all, the band program is one of the largest and most successful programs in our entire school district. We have a very long history of excellence that goes back long before even I was born. Maybe you've had older brothers or sisters or cousins or aunts or uncles or parents who were in band before, or maybe not. And maybe you can be the first one to begin a legacy and tradition of musical excellence in band in your family.
Hi, my name's Sarah. I'm in grade 11 and I play the trumpet. I'm in wind ensemble and jazz band, and my favorite thing about band is how much fun it is and how many new people you meet.
My favorite thing about band is after working really hard on a piece, once we get it finished and we're all playing together and how it just sounds so good, and then you realize, yeah, I did that. I made that sound good. That's the best feeling, and that's my favorite thing about band.
There are so many things that I love about band. I could probably go on for hours telling you everything that is amazing and fantastic, but I think my most favorite thing is going to festivals and performances together.
My favorite thing about being a band is going on trips with the band and making all my friends through band and making music with all my friends.
My favorite thing about band is the trips because they're really fun to do.
Now, when you join the St. Helens Band, you're going to have a lot of opportunities. First off, you're going to get to learn to play a musical instrument of your choice and your liking. In beginning band, we offer the flute. Clarinet, saxophone, trumpet. Trombone. And even percussion. Once you learn how to play your instrument, you'll be able to perform at lots of different concerts, not only here in town, but also at festivals all around Oregon, and even up in Washington. You're going to get to compete and perform in all kinds of events just because you know how to play an instrument and play it well.
My favorite thing about band is that it's always been a safe space for me, and whenever I'm stressed or there's something going on, when I go to band and play my instrument, I always feel better. And I just feel comfortable around all the people in band.
And one of my favorite things about band just has to be like the environment of it, you know, the people you meet, the friends you make, and just the wide variety of opportunities.
My favorite thing about band is the family aspect and the bond you make with all the people in there and always having a space to go to and people to go to.
Now, one of the cool things about being in band is that you're going to get to be on a team with the same people for the next 3 years throughout middle school. And then 4 more years after that in high school. Now, why is that cool? Well, because you're going to get to build some really great friendships with the other kids just here in band. And because there's so many kids in band and you become such good friends, you'll probably never have to worry about who you're going to eat lunch with or hang out with on recess or during, you know, recreation or in between classes, because you're always going to have your band friends waiting to hang out with you. Now, in addition to our regular school concerts and festival performances, every spring at the end of the year, I take the advanced band up to Seattle to perform at a huge school that looks a lot like Hogwarts. We perform for judges and get, you know, critiqued. Then we spend the rest of the day at Wild Waves theme park, riding water slides and eating food and just having a blast hanging out with each other. It's like an end of the year celebration. It's so much fun and will easily be one of the biggest highlights of your middle school career. And I really want you to be a part of it.
For me, I was never that good at athletics when I was in sixth and seventh grade. So it gave me something to be a team with my friends, and I didn't always have to push myself physically. I was able to just learn something new, and I really enjoyed that.
One of my favorite things about band is the camaraderie. It sounds really cheesy, but the band, it really becomes like a family over the years. You go on a lot of trips for marching band and just competitions in general, and it isn't like going on a trip with 50 classmates. It's like going on a trip with 50 really close friends who you've known for years. You know, it's a really, really fun program.
One of the most common concerns I hear from kids when they're signing up for band is, "But I don't know how to play an instrument." When I tell them, "Well, of course you don't. I haven't taught you yet." That's why you need to sign up for band, so I can teach you how to play your instrument and how to be awesome. You don't need to know anything at all about music or about instruments to sign up for band. I'm going to teach you everything that you need to know one step at a time. All you need is a great attitude and being willing to work hard and to learn. All I want right now is for you to be excited about next year and excited about joining band and leave the rest of it to me. Finally, if you like what you've heard so far and this is something you want to be a part of, or even if you just want more information or you're interested, you should sign up for band. Even if you have questions or concerns, just sign up, and then I can help you figure out those things later. If you want to join a team that has lots of fun and is also really successful and create something that you're really going to be proud of, then this is the place for you. Well, guys, that's it. I can't wait to meet all of you. It's going to be awesome. Last year we had 60 kids in our beginning band and 70 kids in our seventh grade band, and I just can't wait to see what this coming year has in store for us. It's going to be so much fun, and I really hope that you're going to decide to be a part of our awesome team. Thanks a lot. I'll see you soon.